So I mentioned, you know, Long Island girl, and then I went to NYU. And I studied theater.
No.
I was taking this class. It was like a song interpretation class, and I had this really big crush on my professor. He was gay.
Yeah! Get it, mama.
So business assistant wants us to bring a cold board or something to class to work on that. And so I figured I should pick the sexiest cold board song I can find so I can seduce my teacher and fulfill the assignment at the same time. So I picked a song called Love for Sale. And I get like one line in, and he abruptly stops me and he says, "What are you doing?" He says, "Do you have any idea what you're singing about?" I said, "You can't just play sexy. There's a song about a woman who's on the streets in the middle of the night. She doesn't know where she's going to get her next meal from or how she's going to pay her rent. She's being harassed and God knows what by all these men. She's sad, and she's desperate, and she's alone." When the only sound in the empty street is a heavy tread of a heavy feet that belong to a lonesome heart, when a voice on high has been gazing down For sin.